So welcome back to more Mafia 3. As it would turn out, our next objective, you know, is like right here. So we're just gonna drive there real quick. But yeah, this whole every time I wanna take on a new boss, I gotta do another side mission thing. It's starting to wear on me, man. After a while, it's like, you know, I get open world games are repetitive. That's why I don't typically, you know, do them a lot on my channel. But come on, man.
Well, if it is...
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward, you go to Handsome Harry Rubber Show. Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Nice.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big man first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
It's running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
Something like that, yeah. I have no idea what the fuck you just said. Oh, great. Kill Harry's best customers. How about we take out his enforcers first, because... Kill Limo. Alright, I have a feeling I'm going to have to do a lot of interrogations. And I hate those. But anyway, I will catch you guys in just a minute. So, it appears we are here. Where is he at? Up there. How am I getting in there? That's a big question. Can I just, Now, there's no point in really hacking this junction box. I feel like it won't do me much good. How the fuck am I getting in here? That's the question. Oh, that's how. Oh, hello there. I am indeed trespassing, and care I do not.
So what? Just charge them extra, relax everything, and bite the pillow.
Hi! You say something? Oh, Jesus! No, you won't.
Like a man.
Oh, that headshot. Would you give it up?
Throw a Molotov.
No, you're not. Ow.
Think you know? Got to reload.
There goes your reload action. Well, if you'll excuse me. I gotta come around and see all this cash you guys are carrying around. That's what's important to me right now. What's in here? Money. Money. More money. Who is that on the radio? Ugh. Some of this music is really, really good. Some of it is really bad. This is the later. That's my ride. Let me go ahead and kill this dude right here. I can get him. Where the fuck is he at? Just kill his best customers, okay. Too late. Excuse me, pardon me, thank you. There's too many cops everywhere. Alright, I think I lost him. Good shit. So, the other enforcer is like right here, wasn't he? Let me see. Yeah, he's like right there. I can go ahead and nab him real quick. It's nothing. Excuse me, officer. Thank you. So how are we gonna get in here? I'm gonna assume he's right here.
Hey.
Do I have any more? Turn off the cop markers. Nah, we're good. I'm just gonna walk in here and beat that ass. That's what I'm gonna do.
Christ. Don't go tell me you fall in love with a whore.
She's an actress, all right?
Yeah, actress. Real sophisticated. Last week, I saw her play the part of a pig in a spit roast with a pair of niggas on each end.
Damn. That'll sell well.
Oh, shit!
Oh, you didn't see a thing, huh?
No.
Somewhere around here.
If they haven't yet.
All units in vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaged with on-scene units.
Hold on.
Need to throw the pigs in the ward off my tail.
You got it.
No contact with suspect lost.
Where the fuck did he go? Fuck your porno films. How does that make you feel?
You better call for help.
No, you're not. You will do no such thing, sir. Alright, so that's one enforcer down. Let's get down here and destroy the stash. You don't need none of that. You don't need any of that either. Alright, we're out of here. Where's my car at? Where did I leave it? Right here. Right yonder. Alright, where's the next enforcer? Alright. How close is he? It's not too bad. Anyway, I'll catch you in just a minute. Alright, here we are. Just gonna park right here, you know. The usual. Am I still in enemy turf? Yes, I am.
Focus on the job.
Hey!
Think of some cousin.
You leave her alone.
We're gonna fuck.
Holy shit! Cover. Help! Please, help!
There we go. Oh, that's reinforcements. That's not good. Excuse me. Pardon me. Ow! I'm just gonna get in this car real quick. Pardon me. Thank you. Ow, they shot out my tire. Son of a bitch. Alright, what's next on the hit list? All his, whatchamacallers are down. Which means I'm gonna have to actually interrogate some people now. Ugh. Catch you guys in just a minute. So we're here, but first and foremost, let me get a resupply.
Get some supplies over to the French ward.
Be out directly.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. What do we got?
Anything
Let me see what you got.
Let's refill our ammo. Wait, hold on. Oh, good shit. As far as grenades go. I think we're good on it. Thank you. Now, how exactly am I gonna get in here? I don't even know which way I should be going. I assume down this alleyway here. That still doesn't help. Shit. Huh? If I can get him before I have to do one of those stupid... How many of these voodoo dolls do I have?
I'm gonna figure out what that noise was.
Look at that. Mostly a lot of Lee.
Somebody sneaking around.
I know where you went, fucker.
Don't think that was a what?
Too late.
Got a beat on him.
You see this guy?
You're gonna tell me all about the Plowhouse.
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Your ass belongs to me.
I'm out of here.
Gonna put you down, son.
Owie. I accidentally killed a hooker, my bad. Oops. Oops, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Kill the kinky VIPs. I can do that. Let's get the hell out of here. I actually need a vehicle if I can. Oh, you know what? I'll take this. This piece of garbage right here. That's what I'll take. Alright, see you in just a minute. Alright, we're here. I need to figure out how I'm gonna get back there. I assume it's in a back alley somewhere. As always. This looks about right. Going in sneak mode. Who am I trying to kill? Captain who? How the fuck am I gonna get up there? Doesn't make a lot of sense.
It's a private boarding school. Look, I don't have a problem with integration.
Alright, let's see. Oh, this is the tunnels. This isn't where I want to be.
I'm sorry, but we haven't seen each other since grade school. We was about the next best thing to sisters that you could find.
That's not what I meant to throw.
What that is.
That's what I meant to throw. Come on through. Oh, that's a new one. Something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
What in the hell?
Gotta hunker down.
What in the hell are you in, you know?
It's your day to die.
Yeah, let me take out the rest of them. I was trying to, like, what are you wearing, man? Are we good?
There, you see him?
Pull him up on me, and let's go!
Oh, take it! This game needs a dodge button. Damage complete, but let me take this other guy out. Let me just take out everybody in here.
Gotta hunker down!
Since I'm already here, you know? What the, that popping. What? This is weird. You guys, you didn't think to make sure the reflections work when you added them in?
Boom, boom! Here I come, cocksucker!
You know, like, that would have been a good thing to check for. Make sure the reflections work. I mean, I'm not trying to be so negative, but reflections, man. You want to make sure those work. Yes, I do.
Somebody wanna help me out here?
I'll be right with you, sir. Something like that. All right, we're good. All right, so let me go talk to what's his face now. We can get the hell out of here. If I can. Did I pick up that Molotov? Yes, I did. Going grenade. How the fuck do I get out of here? That's the question. Which way did I come in? Oh, right here. Alright. So we'll catch you guys in just a minute. So we're here, if I can avoid dying. See what he wants to talk about, let's take out the racket, and then let's get to an actual, you know, main mission. Where the fuck did he go?
Hey!
How you doing? Watson!
Hi! Let's go!
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently, even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plow House?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin, after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Alright, so let me order a car real quick. First and foremost. Which one do I want? Let's go with my death machine.
Give me a new ride in the French war.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Watch it, man. Thank you. Alright, you guys know the drill.
Just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Actually, it's right here. I might as well take you guys with me. It's not like I'm gonna be driving some long stretch. We just need to figure out how the hell we're gonna get in there. Excuse me, officer. Officers. Move! These are some weird looking roads.
Let's go.
Guys, come on, come on. You're holding up progress. Alright, it's going down. So how do we want to play this? Which way can I even get in? I'm gonna have to get in from the back. Which means, should I go this way, maybe? I'm gonna assume there's an alleyway around here.
Holy shit, this feels like forever.
Yeah, it's about to go down. Do I have any more veto markers? No. And it is.
That's the way you die.
Make a hole.
Something like that, yeah.
Gonna cut you a bloody grin.
Get out of here.
Hi. What's in here? Weapons locked or nothing. Nothing fancy. I was just here. Jesus fucking Christ, that is so annoying. Oh, I didn't mean to get you. You'll be alright. Just move out the way.
Misery fucking solved. Get that asshole.
arm up on me and let's put ourselves against.
Shit.
Mystery fucking solved. Get that asshole.
Where are they at?
Heading for cover.
No, you don't.
Get him from the other side.
I got the front.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
How does it feel? They're coming up the stairs, right?
Behind something. I got.
Yeah, deal with that. Did I drop them both? I think I dropped them both. Good stuff. Get the hell out of here. How'd I make you feel?
Gotta hunker down.
Here, over here.
Damn, butter. Are you trying to shoot at me with a shotgun?
Just stings
from across the woods.
Take cover.
Good shit. Let's go.
Over here. Hit him from the other side.
Time.
Order in my sides, motherfucker. Grab and cover.
Good shit.
For fuck's sake.
So much blood.
There's no stopping me, sir. Come here.
Oh, you want some more?
It's over.
Hey, look. Cool it. I don't want no trouble.
Trouble? Ain't no trouble here.
Alright, this one's going to Burke.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Absolutely. We'll take care of this one just like we did the other. You can bet on it.
Alright, are we done? Good shit.
And after Lincoln Clay killed the last, capo, that's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
Are we good? Kill the judge. Okay. Let me take my death machine. And let's go see Donovan. I will catch you in just a minute. Alright, here we are. Hey, Donny boy, what's going on?
I got a name for your judge. Cornelius Holden. Just made a call to Luke.
I get worked up. I barely avoided that gonna take Luke. Then I pay me another. I'm gonna stop you right there, Cornelius. Never know who might be listening in. You need to get this shit under control here. Because until you do, your brother's case isn't going anywhere. There's no call for that kind of talk. I'll send over a car, a couple of my best men. They'll see to it that you're kept safe.
Cornelius is 60. Dipshit to this state first elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims he was in self-defense. Said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. K Killing him is going to do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
So how am I getting in?
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
Yeah, shit. This one is gonna be annoying. I know it.
And watch out for the cops.
So he's about to get in the car. Where's he at?
This day's been a goddamn chore. I'm about ready for my medicine.
Cycle targets, dude. What are you doing? I'm trying to get the judge.
Can't read this nonsense right now. Poor son bitch to pay. Sorry, Your Honor. Them northern papers will have us railroad that man. But I won't have it. Excuse me for saying, but...
Fucking entitled prick.
I got him! Just like that! I can't believe it! This might be a problem. Hold on. Do I have any of these?
Need to throw the pigs in the ward off my tail.
Gotcha.
Just like that, huh? Wow. Kill Uncle Lou Marcano. Okay, now this is the big one. So I will catch you guys in just a minute. Let me go ahead and make my way to Lou. Alright, there's Don in his inconspicuous van again. Hello there, man.
Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you.
Are you fuck?
You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now it's to keep holding him one goddamn piece to left in that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy. A state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid. All that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked. All of us.
I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou, get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer core to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? Yeah, it's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still.
Alright, so we're here anyway. Doesn't really matter. Just a minute. Let me turn this corner. Nice and smooth.
.30-70 at the worst.
You're ridiculous. Connect the primer cords. Is there even anybody here? Yeah, there is. Let's see. Make it fast, man. Can I Molotov everybody here? Hold on. How many do I have versus how many people are here?
Fireball!
He's over here! Get him!
Oh, in our blood! So's Wolf.
Molotov!
Fuck.
I need some time!
Got to get hot! Go!
Jesus Christ, I've wasted all of these. To no avail. Let me get down here and do some cleaning up. This is...
You're dead, cocksucker!
Is that everybody? I think it is. Let me connect all the cords together. You over there. Stop whining. Titanfall 2 drops later tonight. I'm really excited for that. If I can get over there, what is this? Nah. Where'd I put my Colt? Where's my Colt at? What the fuck? Where did my Colt go? Man, this is some bullshit. Cornell 40. I dropped my Colt on the floor. I can't fucking believe it. Are you kidding me? That's all it takes? Someone tells me it's not gonna be this easy. There's just no way.
What the fuck?
Oh
We hit something.
I knew it wasn't gonna be that easy.
Let's get you upstairs. You'll fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Get to Uncle Lou. Let's do it. I'm sure as hell not taking the alligator away. I will get eaten alive. I can't take that way in general. Alright, let's go this way. Looks like I'm gonna have to main this pistol because I dropped my Colt. God damn it. Look at that. There's no way I'm getting in this water. Are you crazy? There's gotta be a way around. There just has to be. I'm not getting in that water, man. I'm not doing it. Let me figure out how in the hell I'm gonna get the hell out of here. There's gotta be something. Cause I'm not getting in that water. It's not gonna happen. Cannot, will not. It just won't happen. Ow! It might have no choice but to happen now that I think about it. There's gotta be a way for me to get over there. I'm gonna get eaten alive, man. I feel it. And there's nobody here to get this cash off of me. If I get eaten. Fuck. Jesus Christ. I just need to make it to the other side if I can. Fuck it.
7:39.
It's a fucking alligator. That is an alligator. Oh no. Leave me alone, kind sir. Oh yeah, he's after me. Okay, we're alright. We're alright. Woo! I need you to move out the way. What do we got in here? How's that for an exit? Evacuate. Alright, so. Where in the hell? Get to Uncle Lou. Let's do it. Where is he? Oh, that's not good.
No.
If I could get your attention, please.
This isn't happening.
Out of my way.
Excuse me. Pardon me. I have grenades. Take it. Come here. Oh no. That's good shit. Who's next?
Grenade!
Yeah, that'd make you feel.
The fuck? Get him!
What did you have? Stretching it. Oh, this will do it. If I'm gonna use a shotgun, it'll be this one.
Grab a cover. Give me a hand. No.
Ow. Ow, that hurt. Jesus Christ, man. Last one. Nothing. Okay, I think I got one. Never mind. Reloading.
Fuck, I got lucky.
Something like that, yeah. This is a bad idea. Fuck that.
It. You can die.
What was that? Where'd he go? Alright, good stuff. Yeah, I think we'll be alright. Lou, Lou, Lou. Takes care of that, doesn't it? Lou, Lou, Lou. We have a problem, Lou. Jesus, man. Oh. No, you don't. Did you now? Because I was never lost. Owie. Got him. This is obviously a dude with a shotgun. That's cool. I got one too.
Say what you gotta say. I'm fucking stuck.
Pop your head up. Come on. Okay. Would you go down?
No fucking way! Christ.
I'm gonna have to rush him.
Fuck me!
Oh, he needs that. Now hold up, just a minute. Let me grab this grenade. Just in case things get dicey, you never know. Alright, where's Lou at? Lou! Lou! Lincoln, you made the ship sink. You don't get to.
You gotta let these people off! Find them! Find that motherfucker so we can get off this boat! Now!
Where is he at? Jesus Christ. Come on.
Waldo, buddy. We
gotta move.
I will.
Lou!
Ain't worth our time. Let him run.
You know done fucked up. Get out of
here. Jesus Christ. Shit. I can't believe that didn't do a thing. Jesus Christ, man. He's getting way too crazy in here. No, you don't. Where's he at? I'm gonna have to. Why did it take so many shots to get anything done? No, you don't. I wish you would stop that in the middle of my reload, you know?
Hey. God, mystery fucking solved. Get that asshole.
No, you don't. Come on, pop your head out. Come on. Got him. Jeez, a good thing I stocked up on all this health. Luke, we have a discussion to have, sir. Let's talk, buddy.
That's far enough, you wop asshole.
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets you. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please. Please, I don't even know what's going on.
This could be a problem. Well, that's not good. Oh no, you don't, you fat son of a bitch. Come here. Come here, Lou.
Come on.
It's too late.
Hello, Lou.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
State Senator Walter.
I'm a complete savage.
Explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis MARCANO also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si, certo.
Never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother. That you wish to disguise a deal between the two of us?
They found Lou tied to a statue over in the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
I apologize for your loss.
Lou fucked up. It's his own damn fault. Look here. I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set up to get gambling legalized. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money?
We'll need to get to the governor, and it ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I like this guy.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. That's not the only...
You also wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Interesting. So what is this guy like? The next big bad?
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't they? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
So is that it? I gotta give the territory to, what's-his-face. Whenever this thing wants to load.
Come on, let's go.
Come morning, this city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And with Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
The district's locked down just as you asked. Me and my boys are just waiting for your word to make ourselves comfortable.
So that's where you were? All right. Well, if you want to send it our way, we'll keep it running and making money.
We're on a good run here, Lincoln. I see no reason anything should change. Now, not using my guys to lock down a district makes it real fucking messy if you want us to run shit. But, hell, you pay me to clean up the mess.
Sammy raised you right, lad. Trust your instincts.
This one's going to Burke.
This one's all you, Burke.
You're a goddamn genius, lad.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Stop fucking whining. I swear to God. Alright, so I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out, guys. I will catch you in the next part. Later on.